pretty good sized bass here, getting ready to catch and release. Out here at Joe's Pond, I've got some scales, but there's no need to weigh it. It's got to be a 4 or 5 pounder. I'm going to catch and release. Here we go. See ya.